My life and who he is, learning glory to God. I'd like to thank him for the connection that he had me with Apostle McCowan. Truly have been a blessing ever since I just came in. The Lord blessed me to come into a church at Universal Deliverance, and ever since then she's just been blessing me. She blessed me to get on her radio station, all under the glory to God, and she blessed me to get on this journey to California. See, I'm a down south Georgia boy, and I ain't hardly been that many places. So all these places that we done been through is like completely new to me.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? New Mexico is amazing. It's been awesome. It's been a desert and mountains. And truly I can say, through everything that I have seen, it makes the testimony that more richer, saying that the Lord is with us through it all. See, we seen storms, all under the glory to God. I seen our drivers, kids, and Bruh Buto right here, just tired.
Yes.
But the Lord is with us through it all. Even right now, this very moment, when we're going through, and everything ain't going exactly right, I see that the Lord is still with us through it all. That all things are working together for our good, all under the glory to God, because of who he is. And because who he is, I know that he'll see us through it all.
Yeah.
And that's the name of this song. It's called Through It All. See, many things have I tried, they haven't come out right. Trying to do it my way, stressed off of the day. Troubled on every side, to the left and the right. Torn up inside, I tossed and turned all night. Made me out to lose, but this I refuse. I give the glory to God, I strength and I refuse. I put the loss in my mind. A long time ago, this vessel is broken. He picks me up in my nose. He was there for me when I was high, and my mouth was full of lies. Every tear that I cried, I could always trust in Jesus Christ. Small in this Christ to see, run and walk and fight and battle. Lord, to work me to repent. To the small portion, why do it all? The Lord that God has been with us through it all. Despite everything we've done, even all our flaws, Jesus is the reason when the sun was bringing fall. And every season he can pick you up.
Oh,
up for our speaker of the hour, Dr. Lovett Spear Lee. Wasn't she wonderful? Fantastic. We could have got a better speaker anywhere. And her friend, Dr. Demeter Johnson. See, you ended up being on the program. You ended up being on the program. Not people being on the program. James Clinton told me that when he first started singing, he used to send a note up and request himself. Ain't that funny? When I was a little girl, when my mother first got in the Pentecostal church, because you know we went from Bishop McCallum with some tight red pants on, doing like this. And, Jesus on the main line. It's like, what in the world? These ladies, what are they doing? They like, is they back service? And so this church was very established, and they had a lot of singers in that church. I was just a little kid, and I decided to go to Bible study with my mother, the adult Bible study. And I would whisper in my mother's ear, and I would say, "Sam, if I didn't sing a song." And they said, "Oh, little sister Teresa." Of course. So I used to request myself, too. But anyway, tomorrow night we'll be here with Bishop John White and Deborah Strong. Tomorrow. And we're going to let Dr. Lovett Spears Lee close us out. But before she does, she would like to pray for your legs.
For your feet.
Yes. And then we're going to dismiss.